À la Sapienza, je fais la quatrième année, master en sciences du développement et de la coopération internationale, Sénégal Nagender.
Ismi Nour Hassan Ali Lutfi Fatkhallah. I came نجيت من مصر اسكندرية. بدرس في جامعة سابينزا كمبيوتر انجينيرينج. بعمل ماسترز.
أشهر أهم أصول أيزك. أدنى كاشكو. إيش فهم؟ Nigeria, the most it. How are
you? My name is Ana Forhat. I'm from Romania. I study architecture and paisagism.
Ciao, my name is Elena. I'm studying in Sapienza. I'm studying at the Economic Faculty in Advanced Economic and Law.
Rome, it seems to me like exactly the right place to study landscape architecture.
We are the only school university that offer aeronautical engineering among the list of Erasmus Mundus universities.
I chose Sapienza because there was like Erasmus Mundus scholarship, but I was really willing to study here.
But I can't see all because it is broad, it is huge.
Studying economics here is much more interesting because we're taking all the things which we apply in the world, like the real stuff, not the theory as we take in Russia.
It's very good for me, for my CV.
I will have a European university where I study, and here also the study is good inside because I know new things about development, for example.
Sapienza University is really very famous all over Europe and in Romania too. So every time I'm saying I'm studying at Sapienza University, everybody's like, great.
To see new people, make new relationships, know new different kinds of knowledge and studying, and I hope to complete master's to develop myself, to be something in my career and CV.
I became more confident with myself.
So far, the experience I've had or I've gained so far here has motivated me and also positively shaped me.
Beginning not so easy as I imagined, but after I became more confident with my Italian and everything went well.
Yes.
Between classmates, see, we were friends easily between our classmates, but outside, not so easy. But between us, see, it was very interesting.
Yes, because people are very open here, and they like to speak English. Because they're like in Italy, it's quite a problem of speaking English, and people want to improve their language, so they are very willing to speak English.
Just I was surprised because it's first time to come to Italy here, so, and I'm living alone here, so it was a little bit strange. I have to take care of everything, to know the streets, the right direction.
I discovered this multicultural Rome. So I didn't expect it like this, with a lot of people coming from everywhere, and I discovered Rome, like it's not only the historic center, it's big Rome and very beautiful one with all the quartiers and people living.
I was very surprised that people speak Russian here and they study Russian. For example, in our office, several people, like some people from Russia, but some people from Italy, and they study Russian. So it's very surprising for me.
Yes.
Yes. Our program, it's
obligation, like you have to learn Italian for 1 year.
I really like this university and the structure and the city.
The staff and the students. You feel they are friendly, and if you need anything, they will help you.
I like Rome. I like everything about Rome. And studying here, it was beautiful also because, for example, I met a lot of architects that I never imagined to see in my life. So it's an important city, and this opportunity to meet people all over the world and very famous ones.